China will lead the world into the fourth industrial revolution by 2030. To do so, it will overcome numerous economic, demographic, and geographic challenges. These challenges include a slowing birth rate, ongoing COVID lockdowns, fallout from the Russia-Ukraine conflict, and domestic protests. The fourth industrial revolution refers to the transformative impact that technologies will have on every industry. These include artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, robotics, augmented reality, and high-performance computing. China plans to invest $1.4 trillion in advanced technology by 2025, with the aim of overtaking the US in key next-generation technologies. Data lies at the heart of the fourth industrial revolution because it will fuel the algorithmic engines of the future. And China is in a strong position because it has multitudes more of this data than any other country. The China Tech Report analyzes China's competitive position and identifies its leading companies across 14 different industries of the future. It covers hardware such as semiconductors, 5G, robotics, consumer electronics, electric vehicles and energy storage. In addition, it also covers space technology, military technology, high-performance computing, biotechnology and alternative energy. It also looks at autonomous vehicles and artificial intelligence alongside smart cities and internet platforms. GlobalData's alternative datasets show China's leading position in many of these themes. China will have over 1.9 billion 5G mobile subscriptions by 2026, more than any other country. In 2022, China has more solar photovoltaic capacity than the US, Japan, and Germany, the next largest three countries for solar PV capacity. And it will produce just under 7 million battery electric vehicles by 2025. The report also covers the biggest M&A deals in the Chinese technology sectors since 2021 and profiles China's key public and private companies.